Let's start Chapter 14, Animals Around Us. We see various types of animals around us. Some animals live on land, some live in trees, and some live in water. Wild animals. Animals live in the forest are called wild animals. Tiger, elephant, black bear, lion. Pet animals. Animals live with us are called pet animals. Pet animals are also known as small animals. Cat, dog, mouse. Insects. Insects are the most diverse group of animals on our planet. Ant, butterfly, mosquito, cockroach. These are called insects. Some of them can fly. Birds, sparrow, pigeon, parrot. Some small feathered animals can fly. These are called birds. Birds fly with the help of wings. Fabulous fact. An insect has 6 legs. I have learned that wild animals live in the forest. Birds fly with the help of wings. Keywords. Various of different types. Forest, jungle, feathered, which have feathers.